called a pulse motor. It's a homemade reed switch. It's a mechanical switch. Magnet goes back and forth. Because these magnets are opposed. So when it pushes it, hits that, it pushes it into the connection. Do a little spin, the way it goes. I'm working on that for a while. Took a while to get it to go right, but it works.